Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Adult English Version School, Morning Shift, Bonasri, Dhaka. Today I am going to take Islamic Studies class for the students of class 3. Our today's topic is short question 5 and 4 and broad question 3-4. SQ means short question 4 and 5, BQ board question 3-4. Okay, dear students, let's come to the board and see question number 4. What is tasbih of sijda? Okay, answer. Performing sijda in salat is farz, obligatory. We have to say tasbih in sijda. The tasbih of sijda is Subhana Rabbiyal A'la. Okay, now we'll start question number 5. Short question 5. How many waqt of salat are there? Okay, answer. To perform salat in time is the command of Almighty Allah. So I said, Allah the Almighty said in the Holy Quran, Inna salata kanat alal mu'minina kitabam mawquta. Verily, for the every moment has the specific time for their salat. Okay, and then there are 5 waqt or times of salat in a day. These are Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib and Isha. Okay, now we'll start broad questions. Question number 3. What is the benefit of cleanliness and purity? Answer. Okay, answer. The benefit of cleanliness and purity is enormous. If we remain clean and pure, we will be saved from many diseases as well as we will be healthy. Cleanliness and purity is the part of iman. A person does not feel good if his body and clothes are not clean and pure. Allah the Almighty said about cleanliness, surely Allah loves those who repentant and remain clean and pure. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam also said in the hadith, At-tuhuru shatrum minal iman. Cleanliness is the part of iman. So it is the very, very important in our daily life to keep ourselves pure and clean. Okay, now we'll start question number 4. What is ibadat? Write with example. Answer. Ibadat is an Arabic word. It means to be slavery, to do work, to do the work according to the commands of Allah and Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam is called ibadat. For example, when we talk to the people, we should not tell a lie. Every work is ibadat if it is performed according to the command of Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Such as our daily's every work will be considered as ibadat if we start our work, every work, by the saying Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, then it will be considered as ibadat. So dear students, we have to say in every work start Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, then it will be considered as ibadat. Okay dear students, I hope that you have understood today's topic clearly and keep practicing at home, avoid by your parents, and see you again very soon inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.